Rescue efforts in Turkey and Syria continue as officials warn the number of dead from powerful earthquakes might rise above the 6,200 reported so far. The U.S. Agency for International Development deploys search and rescue teams from Virginia and Los Angeles to Turkey to help earthquake victims. Russia's Foreign Minister Sergei Lavrov promises Russia will continue helping Mali's military rulers. And in France, protesters strike in opposition to government proposals to raise the retirement age and place new limits on pension payments as lawmakers debate the legislation.